Hello friends, welcome to Easy Home Gardening. In this video, we will learn how to grow eggplant or brinjal from seeds. Guys, eggplants love warm weather, so late spring or summer are excellent time to plant eggplants when temperature ranges between 25 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius. And this is one of brinjal plant of my terrace garden whose seedling I have done last year in monsoon season. So in monsoon season also temperature generally ranges between 25 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius, and there is so much humidity at that time which helps in seed germination faster. So let's begin the video and learn the steps and process. So guys, I'm going to do seedling in this pot, but you can take disposable glasses or any small size container in which you should take 20% garden soil, 20% river sand and 60% coco peat. Now just sprinkle the seeds all over the soil surface and cover them with very thin layer of same soil mix. Just remember, do not bury the seeds too deep as they are very small in size. Now spray water with the help of spray bottle. Guys, I have added a pinch of fungicide powder in water as it will protect my seeds from fungal attack. But this is totally optional. It is not necessary that you have to add fungicide powder only, then you can spray water. Now my seedling process is complete and I'm going to keep this pot in partially shaded area or under the shade of a big plant or tree so that it gets 1 to 2 hours sunlight of morning and evening only. So this is the update after 7 days of my seedling, and you can see almost all the seeds have germinated. I have also sprinkled few seeds in this empty bottle. So you may also take any container like this for seedling process. Guys, do not transplant them at this stage as they are very small. So transplant them only after they have set of 2 to 3 leaves or when they are 3 to 4 inch in size. So till then, keep them in partially shaded area only and water them only when you feel upper layer of soil dry. Just remember, do not overwater the pot or the glass in which you are doing seedling as it may rot your seeds. So this is the result after 25 days of my seedling, and these all are ready for transplanting them in individual pots. So it means you have to transplant brinjal plants after 20 to 25 days of seedling. So now I'm going to take two healthy plants and then transplant in these two pots. Guys, these are 14 inch size pot in which I have taken mix of 50% garden soil, 20% river sand and 30% cow manure. Just make sure the pot should have well drainage so that extra water is drained out easily. So now spray some water and keep this pot in partially shaded area only. Do not keep this in direct sunlight for next 6 to 7 days. And after 6 to 7 days, keep them in direct sunlight and make sure they get at least 5 to 6 hour direct sunlight for better result. As I told you in the beginning of the video also that eggplant thrive in warm weather. So guys, this is the final update after 110 days of my seedling, and you all can see my all plants are loaded with brinjal. So friends, this was all for this video. If you like this video, then please give a thumbs up and share it with your gardening lover friends and family. And those who are visiting my channel for the first time, don't forget to hit red color subscribe button and hit the bell button to get notification of my new update. Do leave your comments below about the video. And before taking leave, I wanted to say that you can check my description box in case you want to buy anything related to gardening. I have mentioned link over there. So till then, thank you and happy gardening.